All right, thanks, guys. Kansas State takes on Kentucky this Thursday, 9:37 East at the Phillips Arena. Kentucky opened the betting as the 5-point favorites and the total at 138.5. And since those markets opened this one up, we're actually seeing a quick and steady shade toward Kentucky in the early going here. Right now, UK is the 5.5-point favorites with the total remaining at 138 and a hook. And at the moment, Kentucky is the $2.70 favorites on the money line, up from 265. And speaking of Kentucky, these guys are amongst the hottest covering teams in all of sports right now. 5-0 ATS in their last 5, 9-1 covering in their last 10. This Kentucky program has also been dominant on the road, covering just about 80% of their games when favored away from home. They're going up against a K-State ball club who's failed to cover in 2 of their last 3. This Kansas State squad has also really struggled to cover in their games at the current point spread. K-State's covering just 33% of their ball games. That tipped off at the current number. Now, scoring-wise, 3-1 to the under in Kansas State's last 4. But on the other side, we're actually seeing a significantly different sentiment as Kentucky games went 4-0 to the over in their last 4 themselves. So with all those conflicting scoring trends in mind, no play on the total here for me. What I will do is ride with this Kentucky ball club who's covering a staggering 82% of the games that tipped off at the current point spread themselves. So all told, I'm going to purchase the hook, slide it down, and take the Kentucky Wildcats -5, getting the job done against the number.